Viewers, we are here with Mr. Ibrahim Cisse. I'm seeing his face. You will know that it's a popular face. You will see everywhere in the Gambia. He has been also contributing a lot to the film industry. He's also here gracing this very important event, the premiere of Banjul My Love Film. Good evening, sir. Can you please introduce yourself more to the viewers?
I'm a fellow filmmaker, also a development practitioner.
Yeah. How do you feel being here tonight?
Well, so Adams is a family. Adams and I started working together since 2009, and we did Mirror Boy 2010, and the film, went ahead to win a lot of awards in Africa. But Adam and I also did. It was my straight producer for The Hand of Fate. And ever since then, we're working. So I'm excited to be here. It's an awesome film. I saw it. Yeah. And everything is, is set and balanced. I can't wait for the film to start screening in different parts of the world. Nothing than the usual. I'm working on the film before the end of this year. It's called Rabaraba. Rabaraba is a film about youth unemployment and the challenges of young people. So that is it.